डॉक्टर रेशमा सूर्यवंशी फ्रॉम बड़ोदरा गुजरात. आई एम द जनरल सेक्रेटरी हेरिटेज फाउंडेशन एंड को फाउंडर ऑफ डॉक्टर सूर्यवंशी पल्स क्लिनिक. आई एम एन एक्यूपंक्चरिस्ट एंड अ सुजुक थेरेपिस्ट. आई एम ऑल्सो ट्रेनर फॉर एक्यूपंक्चर एंड सुजुक. आई एम एन ऑथोराइज लेक्चरर फॉर सुजुक थेरेपी फ्रॉम इंटरनेशनल सुजुक एसोसिएशन. इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू रिव्यू द ट्रेडिशनल चाइनीज मेडिसिन मेरिडियन, दैट इज द पेरिकार्डियम मेरिडियन. And these points are the commonly used points into the syllabus of Maharashtra Council of Acupuncture. And in this pericardium meridian, the commonly used points are only two points, that is pericardium 6 and pericardium 7. So let's get started and see how to locate this point and what is the location of this point. Pericardium 6. To find pericardium 6, you have to go 2 chun from the wrist crease. So from this wrist crease, I am going 2 chun above, and when I go 2 chun above, this point will lie between the tendon of palmaris longus and flexor carpalis radialis. So from here 2 chun, you can take 2 chun like 2 thumb, or you can take 2 chun like 3 fingers. So this point is in between these two, that is the tendons of palmaris longus and flexor carpalis radialis. I'll just mark this point for you. And the patient and my fingers are same, so I am taking my own finger measurement. Otherwise, you have to take all the chun measurement in terms of your patient body. So this is 2 chun, and here you will get this point between these two tendons. So this is pericardium 6, and indicate very, very important point. This is because it is having many indication, and also pericardium descends the chi of the stomach. So problem like nausea, vomiting, hiccups, painful alteration of the forearm and the wrist. Also you can use this point for carpal tunnel syndrome, functional cardiac problem. Also this point is very good. You can use this point for psychosomatic disorders, headache, and chronic, basically for chronic headaches also you can use this point. Functional disorder of the stomach, you can use this point. Gynecological dysfunction, any dysfunction which is related to gynecological can also be this point can also be used in that, as well as if there is a painful feeling of grip, if there is a problem into grip, if the grip is not while doing gripping, if there is a pain, you can use this point because it is near to the wrist, so it will help into gripping also, right? So it is useful for painful feeling of the grip also. So you can use this pericardium 6 point for all this indication. The next point is pericardium 7, and this point pericardium 7 is between the tendon of palmaris longus and flexor carpalis radialis. So between these two tendons on the wrist, you will find this point pericardium 7. So pericardium 7 is in the middle of the wrist crease between the tendons of palmaris longus and flexor carpi radialis, and the indication of these points are pain in the wrist. You can use this point and this point, both this point for carpal tunnel syndromes, both these points can be used for functional cardiac problems. Also this point can be used for any pain in the chest also, or if there is a feeling of pressure in the chest also, we can use this point pericardium 7. Pericardium 7 is also a very good sedative point also. So extreme restlessness also, you can use this point pericardium 7, and also for, because its effect are tranquilizing, so you can use this point for hypertension also. So in pericardium commonly used points, we have only two points, that is pericardium 6 and pericardium 7.